I know that we're gonna learn this song. Hey, what's up, people? Really cool acoustic minor blues that I would like to show you right now. So first I'm going to show it to you the way I like to do it, just, you know, the things that I'm comfortable with. You might dig that. And then I'll show you, like, this, you know, the easiest way possible to play the same thing. All right, so let me show you the little finger tricks that I'm using right now. Okay, so I'm playing A minor 7 chord. And on You Can Learn Guitar, my other YouTube channel, I have an entire lesson on this one chord. But anyway, it's middle finger on the root, the 5th fret, which is an A note right here. And then I use my ring finger and I cover it over the 5th fret of the D, G, and B string, and even the high E string if you can get it. And so then I play this. So I'm kind of hitting the bass note. Try that. Then I'm going to play an E minor chord, but I hit the low E first. You know, you can do that. Or you can just strum it down, but. Then a G chord, and you hit that low E string again, and strum it, you know, you could slide back into that minor chord again. I'm just kind of keeping a steady groove going with my right hand, and sometimes I'm pressing down here to attack the chord, and other times I'm just keeping my groove like that. And pay no mind, sometimes I'm very comfortable playing G with my ring finger and middle finger and pinky like that. But if you can only play it that way, that's fine. I just, you know, play it either way. So it does that. Then it does it again. Then I like to go to the E minor 7 bar chord shape, which is first finger on the 7th fret of the A string, ring finger on the 9th fret of the D, and then barring it so you get the 7th fret of the G string, 8th fret with middle finger on the B string, and that's the chord. 2, 3, 4, down a whole step to D minor 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, back to the first part. Starts over right here, A minor, B minor, G, A minor. Does it again. Now E minor 7. Minor 7, then the beginning again. So the A minor pentatonic is the whole. That kind of thing. The original way starts kind of like this. So it's kind of doing the bass note, then a finger strum, like. So you can go open E, first finger on the G, back to the A. And so that was just called a D minor 9, which actually you can play middle finger on the 5th fret of the A string, mute the D string, ring and pinky on the 5th fret. You can play that instead of a D minor 7, which I've seen done. All right? So then the super easy way is you play an open A minor chord, down, down, E minor, one strum, G one strum, A minor again. Check it out. Then you go to an E minor chord, to a D minor chord, back to the beginning, A minor. Now we go to E minor, 3-4 to D minor, 2-3-4, A minor, E minor, so that's another, you know, less groovy way, is it? Cool! So, hopefully you dug that. That's actually a song I've been... You know, I've been playing that for 10 years, you know, so it's been a, you know, it's been a trip down memory lane to show it to you. If you want to request a song,